Ladysmith and surrounding area friends. My name is Tiffany and I'm from Ladysmith Parks Recreation and Culture. I'm one of the Run Clinic leaders and urban polling instructors here at the facility. Our plan for this virtual series is to bring you every Monday a running or walking tip, drill, or skill along with a route to help get you along your way for your outdoor activities. Walking is a great place to start, and although it comes fairly naturally to most, there are ways to fine-tune good technique and become a more efficient walker. So let's first consider our posture. That's always one of the best places to start. We want to make sure that we're nice and tall with our gaze forward, scanning our horizon. We want to make sure that our heart is lifted and open so we are able to take in lots of oxygen to help the blood flow to our working muscle groups. When we're standing tall, we want to make sure that our ears are over top of our shoulders without our chin jutting out. Our shoulders are over our rib cage and our hips. And as we are moving our arms alongside the body, we want to make sure that the elbows come alongside the hip and the thumb and the hand come up towards the shoulder, but do not pass the chest. When we're taking our strides, we want to make sure we land with a nice firm heel to toe stride and to help propel ourselves into our next step. When we're thinking about safety, there's a couple things to consider. We want to wear bright colors. We want to always try to use the sidewalks where they're available so we can make eye contact with the oncoming traffic. We want to share our plan or the amount of time that we'll be out for our adventure with somebody in our household or phone a friend and let them know this information and contact them when you return. If you plan to listen to music as a motivator, try to keep the volume low enough or one earbud in and one out so that you can hear the surrounding traffic. And of course, with the way our society is these days, we want to make sure that we maintain that 2 meter, 6 feet distance from anybody we come socially in contact with. If you walk regularly, try to increase your pace or your distance. To mix up the variety, you can consider urban polling, which we'll discuss in a later session, as well as taking your walks as hikes, which use different stabilizer muscle groups and it gives you a bit more of a challenge. But we'll discuss that at a later time as well. In the meantime, enjoy your outdoor adventures, hashtag isolation recreation, stay healthy, and wash your hands. Thanks for joining us.